Hi, kindergarten. Today I wanted to come to talk a little bit more of Mary, who is our mother in heaven. And I'm hoping you can see on my window, I have a little picture of Mary, who is known to wear blue. Okay, you might see statues or pictures of her in books. Blue is one of her colors that she is usually dressed in. And I also have these flowers because the month of May, boys and girls, is a month that we want to devote to Mary, our mother in heaven. We could do this by praying the rosary. We can sing special hymns, or we could just take some quiet time with our families to give her praise and thanks. Mother's Day is coming up, we know, and we love our mothers here on earth, but we also love our eternal mother in heaven, Mary, our mother, okay? And remember, she was the mother of Jesus on earth. She experienced many different feelings like mothers would. She experienced happiness as she saw Jesus grow and change and play and learn. She experienced sorrow and pain when she watched him die on the cross for our sins. So she is a saint that lives and reigns in heaven. There are many different songs about her. There are many different prayers that we can say to her. But this week, what we're gonna try to come together and do is a little May procession. So in school, each morning, we love to crown Mary, our mother. And when we crown her, we usually put flowers, okay? That symbolizes our love for Mary. We usually put a little crown of flowers over her head. In a little document that I'm gonna scan, is a picture of Mary that you may color in. And there's gonna be four different crowns that I just colored in. This one is a small crown with flowers. This is a bigger crown with a heart and a cross. Here is a crown that I colored in blue and gold. And then finally, this is just more of a regal crown. And it has the cross at the top, okay? All of these, boys and girls, we can use as we sing to Mary and pray to Mary. We can choose which crown we want to put on top of her head to honor her and give her praise. So you don't have to do this only once. You could maybe take some time each week to devote some time with your family and pray to Mary, our mother. You could pray with your rosary. You could sing a song. You could just close your eyes and reflect and talk to Mary. Okay, so I'm gonna play a special song. And as you hear that song, I am going to crown Mary with one of these crowns. And I'm just gonna crown it using tape. So again, if I wanted to crown her with another crown when I come back to pray, I can do that, all right? So just make sure if you don't have a statue of Mary and you don't have this picture, you could just, like I said, put a glass with flowers in it. They don't even have to be real, or you can pick them from outside or in your garden. You can even draw a picture of Mary and put that somewhere special and quiet for you to have as a place to go. All right, so boys and girls, this song that I'm gonna play is a couple minutes long, so just take this time now to close your eyes and reflect and talk to Mary, our mother.